a lot of similarities with Canada, and we just loved it. The contrast between the North and South Island, the mountains, the ocean, yeah. The plains, beautiful country, beautiful people.
Yeah, for sure. Same thing. The ocean was a highlight for me. I really like being near the ocean and the mountains and seeing all the sheep and stuff like that and the wildlife. It was just great. We did a few things and just the overall experience in general for me was great because it's the first time I've been here. Alana was here before, but she wanted to bring me back and see it. And it's when you hear someone talk about it, okay, yeah, okay, whatever. But when you actually get here and actually witness it, that's when it all becomes real. It was like, yeah, everything she said was true. So if you don't do it, you don't really get that same experience or that same feeling.
The North Island highlight for me would be probably Auckland, the city of Auckland. And I did like the Bay of Islands as well. It was really nice.
We had a little bit more time in these two places. We had 2 days, so we got to do a little bit more. But yeah, it was definitely a highlight. The Bay of Islands, we got to do a cruise there and got to
see
the dolphins. Yeah. And that was great.
Yeah, the museum in Wellington was really good too. We enjoyed that. We did a lot. Yeah. So
yeah,
the glowworm caves.
Glowworm caves.
There's
glow
many
holes.
Things.
There were so many things.
Oh yeah, the pancake rocks.
Yeah.
That was spectacular.
We've been traveling now. It's like we're gonna have to go through our pictures, and we kept the diary as well of each day what we did because it was so action packed. So we're gonna have to go through our pictures now and say, oh, that was, remember that? And there's tons of we were trying to go through last night as we sat down to dinner going through the highlights, and there's just so many. Like, what was the highlights for you? Because we're finishing up the tour now. There was just so many. That
I think that the most important thing were the people. They were very friendly everywhere, and it wasn't a put on, which is natural, and that's really nice.